Okay, I'm about to do something really brave. I'm about to expose a tech support scam. All right. Without further ado, let's get started. Yeah, I'm calling about an error message. I'm a student from the Netherlands, and I keep seeing an error message saying call you guys, and I'm about to go crazy. It says to call you guys. It says that my Windows computer may be infected. I want to know. School. Sure. Yeah, I've tried doing that before, but I keep seeing it. I can turn on the computer, yes. Okay, can I ask where you're located? I just need to know because I need to know who I'm talking to. I need to know who I'm talking to. That's a sir to you, and yeah, people mistake my voice. I'm kind of high pitched. Yes, because yeah, I do. I didn't say I didn't know why I'm calling. I just say I didn't know who I'm calling. Yes, Windows 7 to be exact. Okay, so how do we fix this problem after 10 to 15 minutes? Okay. So, yeah, now you know that was bullshit. Let's do another. If I call them back after 10 to 15 minutes, which one? Using Google Voice, and I have a VPN on both my phone and my computer. Oh, here's one that sounds interesting. I can see that these numbers are not Microsoft support. One of them shut down for some reason. This one's still out. I do gotta admit, these scammers have nice jam. Yeah, I saw your pop-up. It said to, let me put this briefly. It said to call you guys because I had a few errors on my computer. Is that normal, or can you help me? Mike Roch. That's really my name. I'm telling the truth. I'm a student in from the Netherlands, and I go to Marquee 2200 University, and I use my computer for schoolwork, and I'm running Windows 7. Windows 7. Yeah, I know. I was trying to go online to do some research, and all of a sudden this message popped up saying to call you guys. It was a Wikipedia site, I think it was. Sure, I have all the time in the world. Windows 7? If you're. It's an HP computer. No, I don't. Okay, I did so. Yeah, my computer's off. Sure. I'm not touching anything. Okay, sure. Take your time. I really don't know how to use a keylogger. He's gonna.
Her real name is Dawn Houck. I forgot to do my intro. Next time I expose these, I promise I'll do my intro. I'm warning you all about this scam. I will be finding a way to send this video to the police of Kolkata or wherever they're from. Or at least report the website. I don't know how to look up their IP address. Someone help me with that. He won't even know he's operating on a virtual machine. Lord, forgive me what I'm about to do, or forgive me what I've done. But these people need to be called out and taught a lesson. You wanna know what Microsoft's real tech support number is?
Might as well show you while we wait.
Yep. It's from Microsoft. But it's still... See, this is it in the United States.
Keep me on hold till the world ends.
I doubt he's gonna find anything.
This is gonna give me bullshit answers.
But I'm gonna play along. I know more about computers than he does.
This old man, he played war. He was waiting for tech support, but then he called him out on his bullshit, then they sus-keyed his computer.
I can tell why they're taking forever. Wanna know why? They have no clue what they're doing, and they are not legit Microsoft partners. It honestly doesn't take a real Microsoft tech this long.
Thank you.
question. Why do these scammers just give out bullshit answers? They are not licensed Microsoft partners. Then where it wouldn't take them so long to... Hello? Why would it take a real Microsoft technician this long to look into a problem? What are your favorite movies? Mine is Jaws. You ever had to wait this long for a Microsoft technician to respond after looking at a problem? Nope, I haven't. I've waited.
No? Yeah, bye. It's called the it? Oh, it was this one, isn't it? Yeah, I've had an error and one of your employees told me to shut off my computer and it's been more than 10 and 15 minutes and I'm a student from Marky 2200, which is a university in the Netherlands, and I've recently used this computer to do my studies. Mine's an HP laptop. Yes. Windows 7. Sure. Sure. Okay. Okay. I still see an error message. Yeah. I was doing Wikipedia and looking up the history of the Netherlands. Just me. It's my only computer, yes. Okay, sure. All right. Yeah, I'm in my dorm now and it has free Wi-Fi for its students and I'm using it right now. Okay, which site do I go to? I'm curious. Yes, my device is in front of me. Yeah. Yeah, there's something that popped up. It's called Run. What do I type in it? What? Yes, my internet is open. Okay, I see it. www dot Yeah, took me to a site called Team Viewer. Yeah, I see, but buttons, but I accidentally installed a VPN that changed the language to Japanese. Yeah, I'm at the website, dude. There's two buttons. There's two buttons. One says automatic download and one says request business trial. Okay. Download. Okay. Free. I did that. Okay. Okay, what do I click after free plan? What did you say? No, I see buttons, but there's no open file. There's a request business trial. I can see a request business trial. Okay, I see a download button. Okay. And it's downloading. Yeah, it's not letting me open TeamViewer. Yeah, I saw it as open file, but when I opened it. Oh, Mac? Yeah, it's still not letting me. I did click download. Okay, it has a pop-up that says use the web service to find the correct program or select the program from a list of installed programs. Yes. Yes. Select a program. Which program should I select? The first option? There's a thing called C drive, local disk. Yes. So what do I click? Yeah, I did. Not right now, Mom. I'm in the middle of doing something. Yeah. Sorry, my roommate. Now, what do I click? Yes, it's giving me perf logs, program files times 86, users, and Windows. The first often? And where would that be located? Hold on. Yeah, I do have Chrome open. What do I do? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, it says something called Teams Viewer Quick Support. It's okay, it says your ID and password. Yeah, I did. One oh five five six oh seven oh eight seven. Yeah. One oh five five six oh seven oh eight seven. E six I F D F 5. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I'm the only one that uses this computer. Okay, sounds fine. Yeah. Okay. Yes, command prompt. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. Sure, sometimes when I'm doing college reports and stuff, I go on to foreign history sites, so yeah. I don't know. No, I don't know. I'm not going anywhere. It's just me. Yeah. Oh, hi. I was just waiting for you. A whole bunch of different words. Yeah, I see that IP address is hacked. Oh, he, sure. Fine, I'm not going anywhere. I can see some things. The only thing I've used was Internet Explorer to do all this. It's mainly secure. What? Okay. Yeah, it says something's not recognized. It says things are not recognized. What? Yes, it says end of report, final report. And he was gonna. None of that was true. You see, that's the scam. Thanks, you guys, for watching. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And click the bell for more content that I do. If you want to, that is.